chapter 20, and verse 4. Altogether, please. Revelation chapter 20 and verse 4. Altogether. And I saw thrones, and they sat upon them, and judgment was given unto them, and I saw the souls of them that were beheaded for the witness of Jesus, and for the word of God, and which had not worshipped the beast, neither his image, that had received his mark upon their heads, or their hands, and they lived and reigned with Christ 1,000 years. So Christ is again giving the emphasis that there are going to be a special people who are going to reign for this 1,000 years. He says those are the souls of them that were beheaded for the witness of Jesus Christ. And they have not worshipped the beast. Neither his image, and they have not taken his mark on their foreheads or even in their hands. So they have tried to live an overcoming, a holy and a pure life.
And they lived
and reigned with Christ 1,000 years.
In other words,
the Lord has given us by His grace this great privilege to understand how to live an overcoming life while we are in this world. So let us go back from this youth camp and the Sunday gathering with this deep longing that the Lord should give us strength to live an overcoming life. Let us not be satisfied to have a corner in heaven. But let us aim at the throne. Lord, I want to sit on your throne.
Let
me to the book of Revelation. Chapter 3 and verse 21. Book of Revelation chapter 3 and verse 21. Altogether, please. Very loudly. To him that overcometh, will I grant to sit with me in my throne, even as I also overcame and am set down with my Father in his throne. So Jesus said, I have been an overcomer. See, many of us think that the Lord never faced any temptation. But the Bible says, our Lord was tested in every point as we are. These are not my words. This done with me to the book of Hebrews and chapter 4. Because let us, many of us have this misconception, it should be removed from our minds. Chapter 4. In all the points he was tested like us.
Sarva vate apni pethe parikshan paamelo.
Yet without sin.
Chatai nishpaap.
Now he says in Revelation 3:21.
Ate praptikaran 3:21 ma te kahe chhe.
To him that overcometh.
Je jite chhe.
I give the great gift and privilege to sit with me on my throne.
Devane hu mara rajyasan par mari sathe baishvano hak aapish.
Not because you are good looking.
તમે બહુ સુંદર દેખાવ છે એટલે
નહીં. Not because you have lot of money.
બહુ પૈસા છે એટલે નહીં.
Not because you are highly educated.
અને બહુ ભણેલા છે એટલે નહીં.
He gives the reason.
અને તે કારણ આપે છે.
Because you have lived an overcoming life like me, now you have the privilege to sit with me on my throne.
હું જીત્યો તેમ તમે જીત્યા માટે હું તમને મારી સાથે બેસવાનો હક આપું છું.
So young people, I'm talking to you.
અને જુવાનો તમારી સાથે વાત કરું છું.
And you go back to your colleges.
તમારી કોલેજમાં જ્યારે પાછા જાઓ.
People ask you.
અને લોકો તમને પૂછશે.
Do you go to church?
તમે ચર્ચમાં જાઓ છો?
They are afraid what to say.
અને આપણે બીએ શું કહીએ?
They want to say sometimes I go.
અને પછી આપણે કોઈક વાર જાઉં છું.
So only my father asked me to go, so I go.
મારા પપ્પા કહે છે કે જવું પડે છે.
They are not willing to say that we love to go to church.
આપણે એમ કહેવા તૈયાર નથી ના મને ચર્ચ
માં જવું બહુ ગમે છે. Bible.
Bible વાંચવું બહુ ગમે છે.
We love to pray.
અમને પ્રાર્થના કરવું
બહુ ગમે છે. We love to witness for the Lord.
અને પ્રભુ માટે સાક્ષી
આપવું બહુ ગમે છે. And we want to live overcoming life.
અને અમારે જૈવંત જીવન જીવવું
છે. God is glory.
એના મહિમા માટે.
May the Lord give you this boldness.
પ્રભુ આપણને આ હિંમત
આપે. I'll give you an example.
અને એક ઉદાહરણ આપે.
In my childhood, I was an extremely timid boy.
અને જ્યારે હું નાનો હતો ત્યારે બહુ જ વિકળ હતો.
And I used to have lot of stammering.
અને બહુ તોતડાતો હતો.
Even now I have. They had this Petromax lights.
And there Petromax bati hoti.
So I stood up to give my testimony.
Mari sakshi apo ubhar thayo.
And I couldn't say anything.
Ana kai boli shakyo nahi.
So 1 minute had passed.
1 minute gayi.
2 minutes had passed.
2 minutes gayi.
I still couldn't speak.
Bas mama ne bhi bhai.
And then I said that the Lord saved a sinner like me and I sat down.
પછી મેં કહ્યું પ્રભુએ મારા જેવા એક પાપીને બચાવ્યો ને એમ બોલીને બેસી ગયો.
And that day I told the Lord.
તે દિવસે મેં પ્રભુને
કહ્યું. Lord, if you give me this boldness, I want to use it for your glory.
પ્રભુ જો તું મને હિંમત આપીશ તો હું તારા મહિમા માટે તે
વાપરીશ. I want to tell people how I was saved.
અને હું લોકોને કહીશ કઈ રીતે હું
તારા I want to share your word with people.
અને હું લોકોને તારું વચન આપીશ.
Well, but for God's glory, I am telling you, the Lord totally transformed me into a different person.
અને તમને પ્રભુના મહિમા માટે કહું છું કે જુદી જ ગતિમાં પ્રભુએ મારું પરિવર્તન કર્યું.
The childhood boy I was and what I am now, I can't give any connection between these two.
જ્યારે હું નાનો હતો ત્યારે મારી જે સ્થિતિ અત્યારે મારી જે સ્થિતિ એ બે જાણે કોઈ લાગે વળગતું જ નથી.
If you are a shy person,
જો તમને શરમ લાગતી
હોય, I'll give you a promise.
તો હું તમને એક પ્રતિજ્ઞા યાદ
કરાવું. Second Timothy chapter 1, I'm sorry, Second Timothy chapter 1,
and
verse 7, all of us loudly together please, Second Timothy
1:7, all
together, for God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. God, you have not given me a spirit of fear, but of power.
જો કદાચ આ છોકરી નો હાથ આવો પકડ્યો હોય શ્રાપ આપવા લાગ્યો. By God, by God, so we soon hold on to that.
But on the day of Pentecost,
on 50 mana divas,
the Lord took away the spirit of fear from him, gave him the spirit of power.
Prabhu ye bhai no atma lai lido ane samarthya no atma dene aapi.
So he stood up to preach.
Ane te prachar karva ubho thayo.
Acts chapter 2.
Re tana kre ke
bichu. 3000 people came to the knowledge of salvation.
3000 loko ye Prabhu Isu ma swikar kare.
Spirit of power.
સામર્થ્યનો
આત્મા. So as you go back from the camp,
ત્યારે કેમ્પમાંથી ઘરે પાછા
જાઓ.
प्रभु हमें बहुत
आई बीन अ शाय पर्सन ऑल दिस
आप बता दियो सम हम बहुत शर्माए
आई वांट टू हैव द स्पिरिट ऑफ पावर
मारे सामर्थ्य नो आत्मा
सो दैट आई कैन स्पीक बोल्डली फॉर यू
ए माटे के तुम्हारे माटे हिम्मत थी बोली
आई वांट टू बी योर विटनेस
मारे तुम्हारा साक्षी थाओ
एंड यू क्लेम दिस प्रॉमिस
आप प्रतिज्ञा नो दावो
कर गॉड डिड अ मिरेकल विद मी गिवन टू फॉर यू एज
मारे माटे चमत्कार करियो तुम्हारे माटे करशे
प्रार्थना